This is the day the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. This is Destiny Prayer Network International. I greet everyone under the sound of my voice in the name of the Lord Jesus. Amen. By the grace of God this morning, our prayers will be taken from the book of James chapter 5 verse 17. James chapter 5 verse 17. Elias was a man subject to like passion as we are, and he prayed earnestly that it might not rain, and it rained not on the earth by the space of 3 years and 6 months. Father, we thank you. We come before you in the place of prayer. We thank you for the privilege. Holy Spirit of God, we welcome you. Help us to pray through. In Jesus' name, amen. By the authority in the name of Jesus, I disband every evil gathering against my well-being. Hallelujah. By the authority in the name of Jesus, I disband every evil gathering against my well-being. In the name of Jesus, by the authority in the name of Jesus, I disband every evil gathering against my well-being, in my marriage, in my career, in my business, in my life, concerning my health. By the authority in the name of Jesus, I disband every evil gathering against my well-being. I disband every evil gathering against my well-being. In the name of Jesus, amen. Thank you, Father. It is done. Hallelujah. Right where you are, say, Father, I thank you because it is done. Because I've prayed by the authority that is in the name of Jesus. Yes, and it is done. Thank you, precious Father. In Jesus' name, amen. According to the word of God, I will not build and another inhabit. Therefore, any satanic occupant of the space which God has given to me, get out now. Any satanic occupant sitting on my throne of glory, riding on my horse of destiny, this morning be unseated in the name of Jesus. Be unseated by the power in the name of Jesus. According to the word of God, I will not build and another inhabit it. Therefore, every satanic occupant of the space God has given to me, get out now. Be unseated now. Be unseated by fire in the name of Jesus. Any stranger riding upon the horse of my destiny, be unseated in the name of Jesus. Fall down and perish in Jesus' name. I decree, I declare. Child of God, you will have what you decree this morning. Lift up your voice and declare and decree that I speak peace upon my spirit, soul, and body. I decree that it shall be well with my spirit, soul, and body all the days of my life. In the name of Jesus, this morning, I decree that it shall be well with my spirit, soul, and body all the days of my life. Lord, I thank you because it is done. I give you glory, for the blood of Jesus secures my portion. Thank you, precious Father. In Jesus' wonder-working name, it is done. Amen. Thank you for joining in this prayer today. The Lord bless you richly in Jesus' name. Kindly share the link with your friends and loved ones. Please share the link and connect other people to prayers as you share the link. The Lord bless you in Jesus' name. Join me 6 a.m. every day. Expect great things from the Lord. Till I come your way, same time, same medium. It's me, Pat Diagi, saying, stay connected to God through prayers. In Jesus' name, amen.